The Vatican has made no immediate comment on the statement from South Korea's presidential office that North Korean leader Kim Jong-un wants Pope Francis to visit North Korea. A spokesman for the Vatican said Wednesday that they will first await an official invitation from the North and would not elaborate further on the possibility of a papal visit. A visit would make Pope Francis the first Roman Catholic Church leader to visit the North.